Hello everyone, and welcome to another SkySaga stream with me, your host. Oh, randomly taunting there. Oh, that's going, yeah, it's good. Yes, hello, welcome, me, your host, Boomkin. Another stream. Ah, and I don't know, I just felt like saying the countdown in a bit of a spooky voice. That's all. But yeah, so today, right, we actually have, much like last time, quite a lot jam-packed into this. So we actually have five blueprints I'm going to, well, technically it's six blueprints because there was one from last week I didn't get to do, but now I can. So I'll be, hiccups are back. Good old hiccups. And of course we have five islands to do, and I'll be looking to do some build-offs and maybe adventures, depending on what you guys want to do. Now if I've learned anything, it's that you guys will want to do build-offs, especially with Val, Azrael and... No, what is the Azrael? Minori and stuff, and no doubt maybe Cal will come around. But I know you guys like to build-offs, and that's awesome, because, you know, we build some cool things. But yes, hello to everyone, including Val, hello, welcome to stream. Raynori, hello, welcome to stream. Azrael, hello, welcome to stream. All you guys just lurking around as well, hello, welcome to stream too. I'll say hello to you as you appear. So, let's get out of here, and we'll head over to the blueprints. So these are on my wilderness island. Now, I actually need to rename this island, and I'll republish it after I've done these blueprints, because that way I can rename this to my Blueprint Island 3, because this is my third island filled with blueprints. Yeah. Oh, also, for anyone who does need a code, we do have a key to give out if you require access to the game. So you just need to shout out for that. I've got it. Let's see. Did I? I definitely did, right? I did. It's there. All right, I'll leave it there for the time being. I'll press enter when I need to. But yes, how is everyone? How are you all doing, guys? I'm assuming you're all good. Having a good day. I should probably tell, a smidgen bit tired, but it's all good. I'm happy and full of energy now that I'm with you guys. And thank you, Val, for the host. That's cool of you. All right, so, yeah, so we have a few blueprints first. So the first one we're going to do is this one from last week, which I didn't get around to last time. It's Airplane 2 by, I believe, yeah, Braxis, that's right. Now, I've got a... Oh, is my inventory clear? Why have I got snowmen? I don't remember why I've got snowmen, but I do. And I got a race timer. Alright, anyway, let's not worry about that. Alright, let's take all these. Ta-da. Well, Val, I hope you did very well in your tests. Tests are always important. But I'm sure you did. Alright, so we got this airplane. And we got all these materials now. Because I didn't have the decorations last time. But now that I do, I can go ahead and complete it. So, was it this one? No, it's this one, isn't it? Yes. So, okay. And then we got the windows. I'm assuming this is going to be the windshields. And we got these. Alright! Alright, let's go. Let's see what we can do. Oh, we complete this for 20 keystones? Did not know that. Yes. And let's have a... Oh! Oh, wow! Oh, that's cool! Man, that is a nice airplane! It's got a little propeller, it's got... Yeah. Oh, of course, this is a little cockpit here. You sit in it. Oh, hang on, let me... And then you're like, bang, 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 bang. Oh, and then you fall down. You're like, no! No! Let me try this again. You sat here. You're like, bang, 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 bang. Ew! Pew, pew, pew. Or something. Alright, but that's cool. I'm glad I got around to doing that. That's pretty neat. I see, Val, but I know you can get out of this, so I'm not too worried. You're shooting the airplane now. Fair enough. Alright, so yeah, so we have a few more blueprints and over here. So we'll start off over here, and this one's by Legendblade21. It's Knight Statue base, and it says left. Now I tried to find the one on the right, in fact, let me just see if I can find it again. Because if I can, I'll move it. Oh, that's islands, Boomkin. You can't look in islands. Alright. No. Okay. But, I can see that this one here... See, that's the one I've got, which is the one on the right. Let's see if we can find it by Legendblade21. No, I guess I've just not got around to making the right one. Yeah, but I had the idea of having these kind of flank, like an entrance, so people like Val can get out. Maybe. All right, so let's see. What do we need here? We need gray iron blocks. Oh, I forgot the gray iron blocks, didn't I? That's 17,000 knots. Right, well, I can buy the glass in at least, and the stone. And I've got the wooden stairs. Okay. All right. So hang on. See, taking those damage. Hang on there a second, but I'm gonna go get some iron blocks, because I've got some on my cool Luma Stone race that I've changed. Actually, I updated it today. I did some more, a little bit work of it on my lunch hour today. Yeah. But I'll worry about showing you that, guys, another time. You can check it out yourself if you want. That's fine. But yeah, I'm going for the iron blocks, because 17,000 knots is a lot, and I've already got the blocks, so I feel like a bit of a waste. But of course, we do have other blueprints. One from Takina, which is a glass rose, which you might have seen. We actually have one from SkySaga, which is a giant tree. I just saw it and bought it and didn't really realize who'd made it. But it's a pretty cool tree. And it's a blueprint, so I figured, you know what, why not? I've shown my own blueprints before, so I figured I might as well. Shh, white chickens. See, it's probably going to be over here. And one of these, maybe? This one. There we go. Good. Got them. Alright, back we go. What did I name them, by the way? It's just my Blueprint Island 1. Okay. My wilderness. Okay, cool. Value say, I have my build stuff on me. Haha. First time I'm not forgetting. Good. Good. I'll join the queue now, actually, when I get back to the island. We'll see who's around, because if it pops up, then cool. Because I don't like doing the build-offs while I'm looking at someone's island, because it's a little bit rude. Running around someone's island talking about nulls and leaving it and then trying to come back. But here, while I'm making blueprints, it should be fine. Unless it comes up like almost instantly. Man, it's still a cool plane. A cool Colossus as well. Alright, here we go. Little knight statue. Drop these in. Complete. Bam! Oh, that's actually pretty cool. Nice. It's a good statue. Huh? Oh, sorry, one second, guys. Right, so. Got some. Excuse me. We've got some more blueprints over here. So we got this giant. Sorry, this glass rose by Tekina. Now, this one's a little bit interesting. I took a guess on. Oh, it's not white. No? Curses. It's not that one. It is that one, at least. Okay. This one? No. Oh, man. 25,000. Alright. Okay. I'm going to need to do a lot of epics to get that back. Oh, wow. Huh. Glass and blueprints, when you've filled it out, just kind of looks like dirt. I had no idea. Alright, well, let's complete it. This is one glass giant. Oh, wow. Wow, that looks awesome. That's very cool. Yeah, okay, build off. You're in the way. Man, that's a really nice giant rose. I kind of wish glass wasn't so expensive. But then, if you're buying in the resources, it's kind of what you expect. Plus, I had like 200,000. What am I. Had. Had. it's not too bad. It's fine. It's fine, I think. Alright, well, we're heading to a build off. Good lord. Oh, I don't have my vote shield here. I'll have to add. Yeah, oh, who we got? Me, Azriel, and Victoria Rachel. Oh, cool. Cool. Oh, we're waiting for someone else because the timer hasn't started yet. That's okay, that gives me time to add an image. Oh, Val, of course. Should have known. Right, let's see if I can find an image on my PC that I can use. not as easy as you might think. Oh, what about this? No. That, no. That's not an image, that's a GIF. Alright, I've got a bit of time. A worm, okay. What this? Where'd it go? I'll build the worm as- oh my god, that's terrible. Maybe not that. Alright, let's build the worm. Do worms have faces? Do worms have faces? Well, I mean... Oh no, I got it! I got what I need to do, but I don't think I can pull it off. Maybe. Let's see if I can do it. First things first. Okay. Got a nice area here. Alright, I'll keep hold. Keep hold of that stuff. I'll take the leaves, I think. Yeah. Ardiva, hello, welcome. Welcome. I'm currently trying to build a worm. Can't imagine how this is end badly. Alright. Okay. Yeah, kind of like this. Okay. A worm. Yeah, a worm. It's what it says. So I'm going to try and build a worm. So I've had a kind of novel idea for what I'll do. I'm just not sure if I can pull it off or not. Actually, it kind of needs to be a bit bigger. Yeah, kind of like that. So what I'm going to try and do, now that we've got 7 minutes left, I'm going to try and make an apple. Yeah. I know, right? It's like, are you... Is that what you're really trying to make? Because I got some bad news for you. It's like, shush. What kind of worm? Oh, just a normal worm. I'm just going to have it eating the apple. At least that's the plan. Oh, whoops. Bookworm. Oh man, a bookworm Raynori. That would have been good. I could have built a book super easy. Oh, Raynori, where were you like a couple minutes ago? And why are you not in this build off? That would have been a really good one. A bookworm. Bookworm. I'm going to remember that. Oh, I'm going to try. I sometimes remember things. Yeah, vaguely like this. Oh, why is it a weird shape? Why is it a weird shape? Eh? Eh? Oh, have I just not done that? Okay, that's fine. Worms are kind of cute. Yeah, I can see that, Diva. It can be. Renora says, I'm about to go, unfortunately, so I'm going to miss all, such as the pattern of life. Oh, no worries. Thanks for coming around, Renora. And as Diva says, you can indeed always watch it later. Okay. So I kind of want to have the worm popping its little head out of here. Yeah, okay. So it's eaten into the apple. I think I'm going to use... I think actually white sand might be... No, white sand. Oh no, then again, crumbling blocks might do. Yeah, crumbling blocks might do. I've got 4 minutes. I can do this. That's not crumbling blocks, Boomkin. That's stone. No, not there. Okay. So yeah, obviously the worm has kind of eaten through. Alright, so now we need pink. We have a nice pink worm. I think we will use sand for this pink worm as well. And maybe some purple. Not leaves. Not, no. Sand, okay. Alright, so we'll make it with... Oh, come on, get it. Well, yeah, I said I'd make it with pink first, didn't I? Oh, that was... Oh. What do you reckon, guys? Kind of like that? I think that'll be right. Let's get some wood so we can make the little stalk of the apple. I'll get some... Yeah, get some of those. Wood. Brown. Okay, I need to focus a bit more. Strider, hello, welcome. Yeah, we're all, I think, relatively good here. I know I am. How are you doing? All well as well, I hope. I'm going to take a picture from here. In fact, I don't think it needs those. I think that's just enough. Alright, so. Let's go do something a bit silly. I'm gonna give it giant eyes. Huh? What? Did I miss someone? No, okay. Is that okay? I feel like maybe I should rein in a bit. I don't think I should have a mouse at all. Penta, hello, welcome to the stream. Good to see you again. No, that's ruining it. Let's just leave it like this. Let's do it. That'll do. That'll do. I'm sorry, but I ended to go? Huh? I don't understand. Your translator's being weird. But that'll do for a worm. Yeah. Yeah, I didn't use purple. I should have used purple. But you know what? Whatever, that'll do. Azrael! Oh, I see. I see you too went for the pink on purple kind of worm, but you went stone. And the big, crazy, cool eyes. Oh, it looks nice, though. It does look nice. Oh! Val? Oh, you got two big worms kind of looking at each other. It's like a big worm looking at the little worm. It's like, what are you doing?
I ain't doing nothing! You can't prove it!
I'm sorry. Oh! Victoria, Rachel, you built... Oh, you built a more traditional worm. Well, that's cool. Oh, I like that. Yeah, like it is properly just coming out the ground. Oh. I'm gonna turn this horrible gif on. There we go. But I need to also make it loop. There you go. You get some horrible blurry thing. I'll change that in a second. Azrael, well done on your win. That was really good. I'm happy with that. That was a bit crazy. That was a bit crazy worm. Oh, nicely done, guys. Nicely done. That was some good worms, definitely. I'll take third. I'm happy with third. Oh, nice. Alright, I'll rejoin the queue as soon as we get there. The gif, I know. It's because the gif's not very big. I thought it was bigger. It wasn't. Let's try all files. Let's see if we can find something a bit more not terrible. Man, I could have sworn I had SkySaga gifts here, but I don't. What's that? Oh, I've got tons of old screenshots here. Whatever, we'll just use the terrible gif. Yeah, terrible gif. It just needs to hide away for a second. Alright, rejoin. There we go. And I'll open that treasure amber, actually. Let's see where we go. Oh, I see you're heading off. No worries, no worries. Bye for now. I did. Bye, Panther. Although you got no audio. But you saw me waving. That's good enough. There we go. Oh, cool. Any color. Man, that's good. Oh. Oh, I see it's that. Get out of here. What? No. Let me land the chair. Treasure Amber Shrine. Yeah, I know that. Are there any chickens here? Just while we're here? Before I go back to making blueprints? No? Okay, cool. Alright, so I'll head back to my blueprint island. Let's call my wilderness. Oh, we got... I mean, I might as well. Alright, I guess we'll hang on for a second because I can boost my rewards. And get more treasure embers. Okay. Yeah, no, I'll take that. Yeah, that's good. Oh, nice! Huh? What? Who's... Okay. Oh, hey, Trophy. Welcome. Welcome to the stream. Oh, we got another build-off. Alright, let's do this. See, although the worm specifically didn't need a face, I gave it eyes, which is not a face. But Trophy, you've never seen a build-off before. Basically, because I've no idea of what you know of this. But basically, it's like kind of competitive building almost. You get 10 minutes, you get kind of loads of resources all around, and you get a theme. And you got to, in fact, you know, just hold on and just watch. It's so much easier to see. I apologize in advance for whatever I make. It's, you know, just one of those things. Oh, actually, let me just... There we go. All right, cool. So it's me, Victoria, Rachel, Azrael, and Val. Yeah, right. Let's do it. Let's do this. Also, boom, got a build-off quest to create flags. What are they? Oh, the simple flags. Basically, it's a recipe. Trophy sounds nice. Yeah, as you can see here, everyone has their own different platform on which they can build, and that's theirs. And everyone kind of creates whatever they want based on the theme. So this time the theme is a a motorbike. Okay. Yeah, alright. Alright, let's do it. Let's build a motorbike. Oh, Salazar, hello, welcome. Apply patches, oh my god. Oh, the patches, yeah, there's the patch there, actually. Good lord, what am I going to build? Can I build a little moped? Alright, I'm going to build a yellow moped. Nuts to it. It's going to be terrible, and it's going to be fine. That's how much, yeah, oh, good lord. Alright, let's build this little moped. Beep, beep. Beep beep. Alright, so I can actually use this thing, which is the Earthshaper Gauntlet, that allows me to, obviously, as you can see here, use all these cool tools. Motorbike. Go, 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 you can do. Your faith in me is misguided. But thank you, Salazar. Alright, let's see if we can do this. I'll try. I don't want to let you down. I don't want to lay you down. Instantly let you down. Alright. Yeah, alright. We'll keep that like that. This, actually, yeah, we need some white. So let's get some stone. Yeah, and trophy, each one of these chests controls resources you can use. You just have to worry about that timer. Okay. And hello, Sept. Welcome to the stream. Oh! That was not what I wanted to do. But I guess we can kind of recover. I'm building a motorbike, so naturally I'm building some horrible, horrible thing. Build off with no- Yes, this thing doesn't actually have a face! I am amazed. Also terrified. Because I've got to try and build this pretty quick. Yeah. I think for the leather, we'll use sand. Yeah, I think sand will do. But it's a what? I'm not sure what that word is, if I'm honest, Salazar. Hello, Kadria. Welcome to the stream. It's more like a motor cube than a bike. I mean, you're not wrong. You're not wrong. But good lord. I'm doing the best I can. Doing the best I can. Which is not good. Alright. Let's, oh. Put a bell on it, ring ring. That's a good idea. Just let me get all the other little bits done first. But don't let me forget about a bell. Alright, glass. Okay, glass. Okay. Oh, good lord. Oh, it needs a light at the front, of course. This is going to be red on the basis of that's the color I have. I mean, it shouldn't really, but yeah, whatever. Who's going to know? Who's going to know? Who's going to know? Alright, bell. It needs a bell. We'll do this one in orange. That's not... No, it's not. No, it's not. But that's not what I was trying to build, so, you know, I'm okay with that. Man, it looks like I built a little train on the front. It's really weird. But it's just kind of what I wanted to put. I don't know, what would be a license plate, I guess? Okay, what color did I take to do the, Oh, well, I can dual pickaxes, but I... Can't even bother to click off. Alright, orange. Okay. There you go. There's a little bell for you. It's terrible, but there you go. Can anyone think of anything else I should add? Anything else? And don't say a bike! Get out if you say a bike! oh, it's... I guess it does kind of need to come over this a little bit. Shopping basket. A shopping basket! A guard card. I don't think I can do that in a minute. I don't think I can anyway. Oh, it looks vaguely like a bike. You get a little Vespa or whatever it is. Or
bing bing.
I can't think of what else to do for a minute. It's got a seat. It's vaguely bike like. It's got a bell. It's got a weird bell, but it's got a bell. Whatever. There you go! Hey! What the? Although I feel like the handles are a bit too big. Yeah, maybe if I just shorten down the handles. Okay. Oh my god. It does look good, Boom. Thanks, Cad. Skull, big horns. At the beginning, that would be like a good idea. The seat's a bit too wide, actually. Oh, whatever. It'll do. Yeah, this angle will do for it. Yeah? Oh, actually, yeah, we can get closer. Oh! I missed this! I mean, I didn't miss anything. Shut up, you didn't see that. Shh! Shh! Quiet! Oh, that's... Oh, Val, you say you didn't... Yeah, you didn't build a lot of... I'm not sure what you've made. I mean, it looks like it's got wheels. Alright, I mean, it looks cool. Whatever it is. Sep says it's a comfy seat. Oh, this is Victoria Rachel's? That's a cool bike. I quite like that. I like the fact that we are using glasses headlights. That's good. Your handles look better than mine. And oh my god, Asriel. Why is your bike shooting lasers? Magma lasers. Oh, that's a... Obviously, this is the front of the bike. That's obviously the thrusters. Okay, of course, I'm going to put up that ridiculous gif while I vote. Yeah. Should call it the terrible, badly graphiced voting gifs. They are turbo, yes they are. So Asriel and... Oh, Asriel and me? Oh, okay, cool, thanks. Well, I'll take it. Asriel's pretty cool. Although Asriel, I feel like... Oh, your picture should have been the other way. Although, I guess if it's zooming along. That's the turbo. Yes, exactly. The flames are at the... I got there! I got it in the end. Oh, man. Cool. Bunch of nuts. Alright. So, I'll actually head back to my blueprint island now. But I will, of course... yeah, we've got time for... I know. I'll finish the blueprints off first. Then I think we'll do... We can probably squeeze in a... One more build off, and then we'll do the island tour. Yeah, I feel like that's the way we'll do it. Do the blueprints during the queue, because there's a whole bunch of you guys here for the students want to do build offs, which is cool. But obviously, I did say I would look at islands and make these blueprints. We only have 3 more blueprints to go, so it should actually take me about a minute or two. blueprints I need do too. Yes, that was indeed. Yes, Asriel. I understood your bike eventually, once I'd, you know, kind of looked at the rest of it. Alright, so I've got my resources in my inventory. So yes, the last thing we did, in case you weren't here, is we made this cool statue. And this is by Legend Blade 21. And then we made this really cool glass rose by Tekina. Looks really nice. Well, it's not cheap. I would advise going and farming the glass. Definitely. And this one here is Mega Cube by Sir Venom Lazarus. Alright, so I've got some of the glass here. Okay. So it's not that. Alright, so I've got this one that saves me 4,000 knots. How about this one? Is this a colour? Oh, this is going to be expensive. Alright, nuts to it. It's buying all this glass. That was Blackstone. I have Blackstone. Why did I do that? Oh, well. I guess I don't need nuts anyway. I mean, I intend to do more epic adventures and stuff, so it should be fine. Alright, so here we go. This is a Mega Cube by Sir Venom Lazarus. Let's have a look at it. Oh, wow. It's a big crazy glass cube. Man, it looks nice though. Yeah. Oh, it looks good. It's a good cube. I feel like there's glass on the bottom that I can't see anymore. Where can you find... Oh, Salazar, you said I question. Where I find the glass stone, I don't... basically, glass you can find in caves, in adventures. And the color's different throughout the different realms. But yeah, generally, if you're going into an adventure, look for caves. That's where that is. Alright, so yeah. So that was my Venom Lazarus. It's a pretty cool YouTuber, actually, as well. Yeah, it's pretty cool. Alright, so this is the SkySaga Giant Tree. That I mistakenly bought, but I thought, you know, what the heck, let's go ahead and build it. Alright, so grid there, green leaves, lime leaves, yellow leaves, scion leaves. No, please. Please let me. Thank you. Complete. Oh, good lord. Wow, actually that's a really cool tree. Huh. I've been looking at the reason I chose trees, because I've been looking to add a few to my race build, because obviously there's a lot of greenery and it's very kind of dull, so I kind of want to put trees on. I figure blueprints of trees would be good. Yeah, that's pretty good. It'd be really useful to put that actually on my island and not here. Huh. Oh well, let's build another tree here and not on that island. So this is done by Pawnbroker and it's pine tree type A. It's nice and simple, but, you know, that's cool. Dirt, I don't have any dirt, it's 30 knots, that's fine. Green grass block, just buy that in. And I do actually have some green leaves, but it's not enough, so I'll buy the rest in. Complete, bam! And then we have one cool trash. Yeah, no, that's a pretty nice pine tree as well. Huh. Oh, that's a pretty good, let me just join this. Alan Emin Ston Vergebin says, hola. Hello, welcome to the stream. Hola. Hello, welcome. I was just building some blueprints. As you can see, I've now built the blueprints. Success. And basically what I'll be doing like throughout this time is filling up the rest of this island with blueprints. Oh yeah, the plane. Yeah, so I actually got around to finishing the plane. It actually looks pretty cool. It's like Braxis. Hola equal hello. I know what hola means. Salazar. But thank you. Man, yeah, it's a cool plane. They're all pretty cool. Ah. So oh, here we go. Alright, cool. So this will be the last build up before I head off and look at people's islands. So we've got 5 islands to look at, and you know, I wanna do them justice. I am from Germany. And don't worry, nobody can spell my name perfectly. You're one of the best speakers. Oh, really? Oh, well, thank you. Is there a short version of your name that you prefer to be called? Sure. By the way, guys, any of you new guys that have popped up, if you would like access to the game, we have a key to give out. And as long as you're part of NA or EU, then you'll get access to the game. Doesn't cost you anything. It'll always be free to play. It's just currently because we're in closed alpha. You need a key to get access. Please something square. Thanks, Val. My name is Lennart. Okay. I've said that wrong, haven't I? Lennart. Can I... Sure. Either way, hello and welcome. Ashriel says something. I'm assuming German. I mean, we do prefer to keep it English. But don't worry too much, Ashriel. It's okay. Alright, let's see what we get. I've had worm and motorbike. So this one's gotta be like cake. Right? Cake. Yeah. Oh, Lena, thank you for following us and supporting us. You're awesome for doing so. I don't have any confetti to throw at you, so yeah. Trophy, you're German too. Oh wow, cool. It's a whole bunch of you guys here. Do you all have access to the game? And I accept it to say, yeah, and I said before, we do like to keep it in English if you can, please, guys. But it's don't worry about it too much. Oh, you do have access. Awesome, then. I hope you've been enjoying it. and obviously, you know, testing out and stuff. There was a patch out today, actually. can we draw Scott? Yes, Val. You're more than welcome to make Scott. To make Pirate Scott. Oh my god. I have a different idea. Flipping pirate. Why? 99 bottles. Oh. I mean, I could make 99 bottles of rum, but they'd be really, really small. And they may just look like blocks. but I'll try and do something a little bit different. That's not what I wanted to do. Although I guess I can do it this side as well. So let's get rid of that. Okay, so then we go here. We come out to... Ooh. There. To there. Okay. I think this is just going to be the basic shape. Ahoy, ahoy, ahoy. Yeah, something like that sells out, something like that, indeed. Okay. Let's see if I can do this properly. Now I've got the basic shape up. Let's see if we can make it a bit more kind of rounded. Which I know is difficult to do in a voxel based game, but yeah, we can give it a go. A wood leg. I mean, I was making a lemon. Da-da-da. And then I was gonna give it a little ginger bead. Maybe? A shipmate. I think I've done this a bit small. I feel like this will be over pretty quickly. Unless we do some like cool details on it. Oh, Reese, thank you for hosting us. That's cool of you. Thank you. Also, hello and welcome. Alright, if you guys don't know who Pirate Scott is, by the way, he's the community QA manager, kind of alongside me. I mean, I'm not the QA manager, that's him. But yeah, that's who Pirate Scott is. His name is Pirate Scott. Well, not his real life name, but you know what I mean. Oh, just a face. Kind of, but I mean, there's a lot more we can do to a face. Like, we can give it a hat, an eye patch. You know, the important thing is it is a lemon. So now we can give it a cool pirate hat. Maybe a tricorn, although tricorns are a bit hard to do, if I'm honest. I mean, I can try. I can give it a go. Wood teeth. Okay. Alright, now to do this, it's going to be a little bit... Yeah, it's going to be a bit of a weird shape. Right, but I reckon I can do this. Okay, so So that's 4. 2, 3, 4. Let's try and get the basic shape of it. I don't know why I've made it out of leaves. I'm just saying that now. But it's made of leaves. Not 100% sure why. Leaves just seem like a good idea. Don't seem like a good idea now, though. Okay, so now move on to the yellow. Because the yellow. Oof. Fudge. Fuzzles0103. Thank you for following and supporting us. You're awesome. Awesome. Also, hello. I'm trying to build a tricorn, but it's not going very well. I didn't think it would. But we're vaguely making a lemon that has a pirate hat. Kind of. I don't know what I'm doing. That's good, isn't it? Okay, what if I do this and ruin it? What if I completely ruin it? Completely ruining it seems like a good plan. Alright, let's do it. Right? Trophy! Thank you for following and supporting us too. You too are awesome. Thank you. I would say hello, but obviously you've been here for a while. But, yeah. Thank you, all the same. Oh, it's not symmetrical. That would help, wouldn't it? Probably would help, wouldn't it? Yeah, very, very much so. Alright, if we do this, and then... Yeah, it's got kind of a parody type hat. It's terrible. I'm sorry. Let's see if we can save it. Alright, let's see. What if I built like a little skull? Would a little skull save it? No, probably not. Can I even build a little skull? That moment when you're doubting your own ability to build. Yeah, there it is. There's my ability to build gone. Oh my god. No, Boomkin, what are you doing? Yeah, what are you doing? No, not 1 minute left. No, I need more time. I need more time, please. Please, more time. What? I need... Oh, come on! Get out of here! Oh, that's a terrible skull. That is actually terrible. Oh, why can't I not pick you up? I know time's running out. Shush! Nuts to it. Alright, then Yeah, that'll do. Sure. Oh, that was terrible. That was the crumbling blocks because you have to break them. I know. Well, I built. Yeah. I built something. Oh, good luck. I hope you guys made something good. Because. Okay, so this is Val's. Oh, you got a peg leg! You got a peg leg. That's good. You got an actual peg leg. I mean, that's cool. Oh wow, Lothus. He's got a hook hand, striped shirt, a tricorn hat. The crystal eye, you forgot, I'm sorry. Of course, terrible gif of voting will appear. Right, here we go. Votes are cast, and well done, Lothus. Well done. Also, Val, that was cool too. I'll be honest, yours is better than mine. Alright. Second place, that's fine. Alright, so, this is where we begin looking at what the community made, what you guys have made. Yep, love that gif, really. Terrible gif. I need to get something better. So the first one we look at is Lomelo. And they built a Lumo Stone Tower. Oh, I probably spelled their name wrong. What if I type in Lumo Stone? Yeah, there we go. Oh, there's two L's in Lomelo. Yeah. Oh, so yeah, so we'll... Basically, from now we're going to be looking at community islands. So we've got like five community islands to look at, and these are all really cool. Some are obviously works in progress, but that's fine too, because it means that when we come back to them, we can see just how much progress has been made. And one of the good things about showing this stuff, you get to see everyone's hard work and kind of be inspired by what it is people have done. And it's really good. I'm glad I've been kind of bringing this back more, and you guys have been sharing your stuff on the forum as well. That helps me find them too. Alright, so the viewpoints and photo. Alright, so we'll definitely do this because I've not done my five things today. But this is Lomelo's Lumo Stone Tower, and obviously you can visit this in game. And I look really forward to see this. Lomelo's a good friend of mine. Oh, awesome! Can let them know that we had a look at their island. And one of the things. First things first. Oh, let's take a picture. Oh, I need to be closer? Alright, fine. But you'll notice obviously it's called Lumo Stone Tower because a lot of this is Lumo Stone. Like, you got the lights here, you got the door, you got a ton of platforms, like, going throughout the whole thing. Oh, and of course. Inside, even more platforms. Now, obviously, you do have smaller and bigger ones. Oh, that's just the open door thing. My bad. Oh! So, hello, what do you do? Activate fun slide? No? Fun slide? No? Okay, fine. Okay, so what they've done is they've used platforms to create stairs, which is really cool. That's cool. Platforms are one of the newer things we've brought into Alpha 10, and it's awesome to see them being used as stairs like this. Have I missed where the viewpoint is? I feel like I missed the viewpoint. But despite that, we can also... we can see that obviously Lomelo has expanded out and creating cool kind of walkways and paths to the various little islands heading around the place, and obviously all the way up there. And we'll have a look up there in a second. I'm not sure there's anything there, but you can see. This is pretty cool. So this obviously was the original island that you get, that you start off with. And they've since developed and torn bits down and kind of created this cool tower. This, the, you know, the focal point and center of the whole island. It's really cool. So let's see if we can find that viewpoint though. I do want to take a picture and get rewarded for it. Because that's one of the things you can do on the islands now is you can do races and viewpoints to take pictures to get rewards. That's exactly what I'm gonna do. And Lothus, hello, welcome to the stream. Oh, Lothus, you built a really good pirate. Yeah, the pirate. No, I remember. That was a really good pirate. Very impressive. Well done on winning. Alright, so... Is that it? Do you want me to get closer? Why? Alright, so it's on this floor? Alright, it's on the next floor? Boomkin, why do you have pictures of random walls and stuff? I was trying to take a picture. Yeah, it's there. I think I need to be closer. Aw, come on. Alright, yeah, you've got the right idea. Let's see if I can get up onto... Oh. Actually, you just stay... Just give me a second. Come... You have to wait for the reticle to be yellow. Oh, sorry. Oh, I guess I'm not close enough. Curses. Alright, well, fair enough. Oh! Apparently I did it. Ta-da! Island completed. Reward, please. No? Oh. Oh. Well, okay then. Fine. But it's a really cool island regardless. And Lothus says thank you and thank you for continuing with that great job. It was great to see such a good pirate, honestly. I look forward to doing more build-offs with you and stuff. And I do tend to do build-offs on stream as well. So if you do see me streaming, please drop by, because there's a good chance I'll be queuing up for build-offs. That's always fun. Cool, so I'll just, you know, have a little look around these paths, because I want to get up there. Oh, glowing crystal. Nice. Man. I did think about using glowing crystal to create kind of a path that kind of goes places. Yeah. I don't play build-offs since Alpha 7. Really, Lothus? Alright. He already have it. Oh, do I? Yeah, apparently I'd already taken it. Oh well. Bam, but this is a nice path. That's a really nice tower. That's a really nice tower. And Electrodes, hello, welcome to stream. You say, is it possible to plant trees to improve nature around builds? Currently, no. In the future, we might add that. What people currently do is they kind of make their own kind of blueprints of trees and stuff. And sometimes we do have bits of kind of scenery like tree stumps and stuff on sale. Ashcat in the City of Last Light. I think Val's behind me. Yeah. Yeah. I mean, it's a bit of a workaround, I know. It's honestly something that people ask for all the time, is the ability to plant trees. Or, you know, farming and stuff. And we do listen. But obviously we're in alpha and we're still kind of adding and making stuff. So just, I guess just hang in there. That's probably the best response I can give. Feel free to ask more questions though. Always happy to answer questions as long as I can. But that was Lumella's Lumo Stone Tower. It was pretty cool. So the next one is by Maximum Effort. I believe this is a guild. And it's there. Wilderness. Okay. Oh, there it is. I think it is. Anyway. And Fuzzlers. Is it Fuzzles? I feel like it's Fuzzles. You say that would be great to be able to plant stuff. It's. I know. It would be. Believe me. A lot of people ask for it. And I agree. It would be cool to plant stuff. And maybe in the future we'll be able to bring that to you guys. But obviously we're still developing and implementing kind of the more basic stuff, you know, for the game. But, you know, we do have trees. People do ask for it a lot. Just to wait and see. Have I come to the wrong island? I've come to the wrong island. This is a giant... Oh, good lord. What the heck? Alright, I guess it's not this island. Or it was this island and it's since been changed. Man, it's a lot of stuff. Yeah, I guess with a guild called Maximum Effort, you don't. Oh, that's trippy. Crystal storage. Yeah, alright, fair enough. Let's see if we can find. Oh! They have two wilderness islands. I went to the wrong one. No! Wait! Oh. They have two wilderness islands. I just went to the wrong one. This one, the one with pictures and likes. Silly. I can't join you, by the way. Really? Strange. How peculiar. We can build it, trees, says Salazar. Something like that, yeah. Electro said, that's what I thought. I was just checking if I had changed over 10. No, but it's always good to check. So, yeah, just keep an eye on things. And in the future, you know, who knows? We'll be able to plant down a tree and be like, grow. Have to wait. Oh no, it's a different one. This is a different storage island of sorts. Ah, I fine. Ah, I'm sensing a pattern. Well, I guess they're gonna build with whatever all this is. Oh, it's canopies and stuff, man. So canopy storage. Okay, crystals and canopies. All right, we'll just move on to the next one. Which is by Aldorn, and this is their tower. To make sure I got the right one. That's also, oh, that's a temple. That's a race. Alright, I'm gonna go do that. Gonna have a look at their race. I'm completely off script, crazy, but I want to see what their race is, because I like doing races. And if people make challenging ones, all the better. Unless it's Visigurd, because Visigurd makes horrible, horrible jumping ones. That he can do, so it's fair enough. Good lord, I do not have that kind of jumping skill. I'm alright, but... alright, let's see. So, here's the start. Alright, no one else has done it. Oh, I see. This must be a work in progress. Right, looks like a fairly straightforward run. Guess we'll go this way. Oh, mud! No, get out of here! Alright. Oh, and this, I guess this will be the finish line. Well, I mean, free loot's free loot. I'm just gonna, oh, Boomkin, you idiot. You got them all, you got all these islands in your favorite thing. Yeah, I've got it there. Oh, weird, all right, take that off. This was the one I was supposed to go to. Why have I written tower? Alright, well, whatever. Alright, well, I guess we've done that, so I guess we'll carry on. And the next one on the list was actually Sept, who's in the channel here. It's the paradise. No, that's the other one. It's a citadel. Sorry. Good lord. Electro says, gotta start using the forums again. It's been a while since I checked them. You should do. With patch updates and everything go up there all the time. Plus, there's always that, you know, people posting stuff, that's pretty cool. And Electro said it would be cool if there was a tool that cut down a whole tree by just breaking the stump at the bottom. Ah, yeah, yeah. You just hit it once and everything just collapses. I know what you mean. maybe in the future we'll bring that tool. We're always creating new cool settler gear. So who knows, maybe there will be some kind of lumberjack axe where you just hit a tree and it explodes. That's just what I want. Alright, so, people may... Oh, the swag. Not swag, swag. There we go, that's better. Swag. Hello, welcome to stream. You say, which blocks create a glow? Reference for my build. The mushrooms and the crystals. They're both called glowing. So, those two. You can create a glow-like effect as well. With the crystal blocks and glass. So if you want different types of glow... that's a really good way of doing it. So you have crystal block, glass block, because then obviously the light goes through the glass block and changes the light. Yeah. So some people may remember the other day when I mentioned Sept's build about the race. This is that race. You tried the mushroom, didn't feel like it worked. It's got a very kind of, I guess, kind of low light kind of glow, the mushroom. But generally the crystal I would say was the one you wanted to go with. I'll give you an example. If you hold on for a minute, I'll do Sept Race properly. And Val, let's do this. I don't have my spear gear on, so you'll be faster than me. Oh, you put Luma Stone in. Okay, I did not expect that. If you just hold on, I'll go to my island, which actually has crystal, glowing crystal on it, and I'll kind of show you what it looks like, so you can see just how bright it is. I don't mind doing that. But yes, this was the race that we cheated on. Ta-da! Nice. Oh, what the? Oh, not likely. Hang on. I need to reset. Not letting that Ben Fisher guy beat me. Alright. This game is awesome, by the way. I'm glad you like it. I really am. It's always awesome to hear people come up and say, you know, I really like this game. Because it's great. If you don't mind me asking, this goes out to all of you guys who are hanging around. What is it, the one thing that you like? And don't say farming. Or growing plants. Okay. Okay, so I need to be 24 seconds. 3, 4. No! Oh my god, really?
First things first.
Sept's actually made a cool island. Not just the race, it's a good race. Simple but cool. Oh, okay. Sept, your stairs are mean. But yes, this is Sept's Citadel, and you can see obviously fireworks going off. The Sept has done quite a few things in SkySaga throughout the time being here. As you can tell by the various banners. This is a cool build, and I've said this before. This was something carried over from previous alpha, but obviously Sept has updated it, because you can see fireworks. We saw Luma Stone. We can hear the gramophone playing. Bear Rug. I always approve of a Bear Rug. Yeah. And of course we have some stairs up here that go up to a tower. It would be good to go downstairs and stuff without taking damage. Yeah. If you move too quickly, yeah, you will take damage. Especially in dungeons. Oh my god. Sept, please. Please. Stairs. Oh, good luck. So that's your race. That's your citadel. Oh, you got some houses over there. And a viewpoint. Man, it's quite a lot, actually. And I saw something over this way. Some kind of ice block. I'm not sure what that's about. Then I'm not sure why you have this wood block either. Seems kind of weird. It's like a silo, but it's not a silo. But, you got spike traps here as well? Bones. I know what you're doing. It's fine. When I built it, we didn't have steps. I will have to fix it. DG will set. Alright, so, as I said and promised, I'll go have a look at crystal blocks so you can get a good idea of what they look like. What island was that on? My Luma Stone one. Yeah, so I'll go show you the blocks. And did I have any in my inventory? No, but I'll grab some. Yeah. I'll grab some. I'll show you like kind of the crystal blocks and stuff. Obviously there's magma and stuff which gives off a kind of a glowy effect as well. Yeah, I'll be honest though, with the magma though, it's not as bright and stuff. And if you have too much crystal or if you stare at it, the light does stop. I mean, it stops in the sense that it's not blinding you, but it's still emitting light, if that makes sense. It's the air is still lit up. Oh, also there's the letters. Alright, so I could do this race, but I'm not going to. Instead, I'm going to take the shortcut. Shh, quiet chicken. Alright. See, this is what I mean about trees. Because I need trees for like all around the area. Alright, so let's go get some crystal. Oh, Val! Val, you're actually probably going to be the first person to test out that race. So, yeah, it'll be interesting to see what time you get. Okay, so this here is actually the crystal block. The growing crystal block, even. Alright, let me just kind of destroy a lot of it. I don't need this. This is from an old part of the build. So let me just grab all this. And we'll go up here. And I'll show you. Okay, so where did you go? There you go. What biome is a crystal block found? Oh. Oh, man. What realm was it in? Oh, I found it before. It's not in jungle, because I found it before. Hexapus is in the jungle. Crystal block, it's... Son of a crap, where is it from? I think it might be one of the first ones I got, so it might be the forest. Desert, Lothus, thank you. Thank you, desert. God, but yeah, crystal blocks, as you can see. It's very, very glowy. Yeah, it's pretty cool. And as I said, let's see. Let's test this out. So if you put kind of, you know, glass all around it, it does kind of alter the... Or kind of alters the color of it. Wow, I didn't think it'd stay quite so persistent. Huh. Oh, fair enough. But, you know, glass is cool anyway. Already found 3 mines of it yesterday. But yeah, there you go. It's in the desert. And thank you, Lotus, for coming around. Ugh, I knew it was either the forest or the desert. But yeah, it's pretty cool stuff. It does only come in the one color, though. I will say that. And if you if you make too much of it, like, let's see, if I do this and then kind of go into it, you can see that the glow is still there, but it's not like blinding. It's kind of dulled because obviously, you know, you're staring at it. But if we were to move away, yeah, it's definitely bright. Thanks for looking for that tonight. Cool, that's fine. Glad to help. It's one of the reasons I'm kind of here. In fact, for the last amount of time we've got, I think we will head to a build-off. So I'll join the queue while I go to the last island. Which is Belazine's, here we go, paradise. So we should be able to have a look at this before the queue pops up. And the swag. Swag. Sorry, I'll stop doing that. Happy to help. And Fuzzles, I hope I'm saying your name right. Hopefully they will give us different colours later. Wishes upon Square Star. could quite possibly. We'll have to wait and see. Well, I mean, you'll have to wait and see. But, you know, I couldn't imagine not having more crystals, glowing crystal colours. We do have palettes, but at the same time, it's kind of a unique thing. I know, who knows, we'll have to wait and see. The free adventures or normal desert. I think if you go to normal ones, there's a chance it might be in the free one, because obviously there's a certain amount of rotations with the procedurally generated kind of terrain. But you'd be better off going to kind of a normal one, because the map itself is bigger, so there's more chance of being more caves, which, you know, increases your chance, you know, more caves, higher chance. 1.05 boom for the race. Oh, really? Nice. Nice. I'm glad it works, and that you figured it out. Oh, yeah, sorry, this is Belazine's paradise. As you can see, it's pretty cool. One of the things I really liked about this, actually, other than the cool canopy looking effect, was this over here. This is what sold it for me. And they created a cool kind of bamboo roof by using the bamboo kind of rugs that you get. That is cool. I'll accept this, but this, I'm glad I got to show this off. That is cool. Creating that cool, because then you got like the light coming through and it's... I think it was Fabled. Yeah, I mean, to be honest, just have a little poke around. You never know what you might find. But it's kind of like finding, you know, kind of like knick-knack or a firework factory. It's you know, it changes. There's not always a guarantee that they'll be there. Alright, so this will be the last build-off, guys. Oh. Good lord. Alright, who have we got? It's me, obviously. Azrael and Val. Okay. Alright. Let's do this. It's only orange juice. It's not vodka and orange. I promise. let's see what we get. I think it's going to be something with a face. I mean, it's got to be something with a face. Everything I've had so far hasn't really had a face. I don't count the pirate. That was... No, I guess it was face. Spider. Oh. Spider. Oh, man. Spider. I didn't do a very good job of this last time. Why would you give this to me again? All right. We'll do it. All right, this one's just going to be sat down. I can't... All right, yeah, we'll just... Have I told you how much this Earthshaper Gauntlet is amazing? Because it flipping well is. Okay. Alright, let's build a very simple spider. Unless you guys can think of something funny to add to the spider. Yeah, I'm open to suggestions. Man, this is one weird looking spider. Cowboy hat. Cowboy hat. hang on, it's got 8 legs. None of them should be on the thorax, really. Well, I guess this is enough for 8 legs. Cowboy hat. I'll try and give it a cowboy hat, but I make zero promises it'll be good. Yeah, kind of like most of the other things I build. But I'll give it a go. Yeah, alright. However. Be careful, the crystal caves have much light, it will mess with your eyes. They are bright. Yeah, then there's, I guess, 4 here as well. Yeah, oh, this spider's, like, squished on the floor, isn't it? That's basically what's happened to this spider. It's had a bad day. Poor little spider. Do you guys like spiders or not like spiders, actually? I'm kind of curious about this. What do you reckon? Are spiders your friend? Or are spiders bad? See, we'll need to make this kind of bigger anyway. Sp- Spiders are a necessary evil. It's a very logical approach. I mean, you're not wrong. What about everyone else? Or do you all just think they're necessary evils? Sand. Electro says spiders are cool, but the webs are a pain. I won't disagree with that. They indeed can be. Alright. Let's give it some big ol'. Wow, really? Did I pick glass? Did I seriously pick glass? Well, I guess if I'm doing it this way, that's glass again. Big old pool of venom around there, I reckon. I guess we don't need that much venom, actually. Yeah, because it's just kind of around. Yeah, where its teeth are. Fangs, even. Alright. Well, otherwise, I guess it's an okay spider. I mean, I can't place wood blocks to save my life, but yeah. I'm gonna put a pattern in it, aren't I? Of course I am, because I'm an idiot. I guess we'll do this. Oh, I guess we can do it on the side. Little go faster stripes. Because apparently that's what spiders have. Yep. Little go faster stripes. Most definitely. No, they don't. Get out of here. They don't have go faster stripes. What are you talking about, Boomkin? Oh, alas, I can't put that kind of logo on it. Because that's a little bit copyrighty. By a little, I mean a lot. Although, believe me, that was one of the things I did think about doing. Alright. Got like 2 minutes. I don't know what else to do to it. It's got its 8 legs. I mean, I guess this doesn't need to be as high up as that. Could just be. Because it's at a different height from those legs anyway. Yeah. Of course, now I'm immediately changing the design of the spider. Large parts of it before it's even finished. That's okay. Make some webs. Webs would be a good idea. I don't think I have the time for a web. You know what? We'll give it a try. We'll give it a try. The very least. Let's see. White sand. Yeah, I've got a minute. I'm 20. We'll give it a go. A web. Alright, electrode. Yeah. We'll try and give it a web. I'm not sure how good the web will be. But I'll certainly give it a try.
have no idea how to highlight a web. That's that moment I just realised. I guess it should be more like this. Nope, no idea. just imagine this is a web. Guys, just imagine this is a web. Alright, to help you imagine it, this is what I'm gonna do. Why would you betray me like this? What? Oh, there's a word. Alright, let's try and not get that in the shot. It's gonna be in the shot, isn't it? Alright, fine. We'll get in the shot. It's terrible, but we're right. It W. There we go. Big old spider. Biting the ground, spilling its venom all over the places. Oh, Azrael! That's a cute little spider! Look at it! Oh, it's trying to eat me. Get away. Oh, that's cool. Oh! Oh no! That's cool! It's got legs! It's got legs! It's got eight legs. Spiders have eight legs. This is glass? Yeah, it's glass. I think it's glass. Reasonable. Yeah. Incoming terrible gif of voting. Just wait for it. Hold on. Oh, who's voting? Someone's still voting. Man. I feel sorry, this gif is on for so long. 2, 1... Oh, someone didn't cast a vote? I know, but Val! Congratulations on winning! You got first place with 4 votes! How did I win? It's horrible. Reasons. But yeah, well done! I got second place, that's respectable. But yeah, so this, guys, is the end of the stream. I ran over a little bit, but that's okay. I built the weird spider thing. but yes, thank you everyone for coming around today and for everyone who followed. Don't forget, if you ever do have any questions or you're building something, like a blueprint or island, just shout out on the forum and let me know. We always try to kind of build off some streams as well, so you'll always see some ridiculous shenanigans. But yeah, from me, this is goodbye. And I'll see you all tomorrow actually on Facebook Live. 5:30 UTC. But until then, guys, I will catch you all later. Goodbye for now. Have a good day, morning, night, evening, full night cycle, I don't know, whatever you are.